Uncle Viktor is a tool maker, and there is wood everywhere here. Wood, wood, and wood, and more wood.
For example, they don't make this be here smaller like here, because they cut with the machine and it's the same size.
Yeah.
And here also he made in this way, and he made this. Because in this part the force are bigger, must be stronger like here. And here it's enough this size, it's enough strong. And with this he can make a lighter head.
Having a tasting session here.
Avec les affaires en mode. Pas une petite hauteur, hein?
Almost his elm, which we've lost at home. All our elms have died from Dutch elm disease.
And that it's much.
Do borrow my rake-head key if you want to.
Also use ash for head, but it's too heavy. The rake handles are hazel and what we have can be very very big.
Uncle Viktor is 81. This is a personalized scythe handle for a tiller.
Handles.
This is really true. Alex is having a scythe made for him by Viktor the scythe maker. Two. This is just amazing. You are a privileged person. These are Alex's measurements.
That is important because then cut much better if it's more down. It
would last 60 hectares. 60 hectares.
And
after 60 hectares, he had to get a new blade. I know how old, because he asked me how old I was, and I asked him.
This is not firewood, these are all very special.
And he don't have attention. Field in the up part of the village, in the neighbor of Faria. It's not round. And from that we just cut. Well, we wait to be able to wait to stay.
Attila has just had his scythe finished by Viktor, and he's going to use it tomorrow. We're going to take it home now, and he's going to sharpen it all afternoon, I suspect.
Not much for you, though.